The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm. In time, it's frozen.
Hey guys, it's Ashley. First of all, I want to thank all you guys who subscribed. Even if it isn't that much, I'm still thanking for that. Great that some of you guys want to see more of the videos. But I'm sorry if I haven't updated for 2 weeks. I've been really caught up with schoolwork, so I'll try to update more this time. So for that, I'm going to show you how to do 4 cute and easy hairstyles for the fall time. It really isn't just for fall, it's for any season. But, you know, just want to put fall in there. And, the first hairstyle I'm going to show you how to do requires overnight, so part of it you can have to do overnight, but it's still really cute, so it's all worth it. And without further ado, let's get started!
Okay, so this is the messy twisted headband, and it's really quick and easy, but also really cute. So first, what you want to do is, after you wash your hair, you want to brush it out just to get all the tangles out.
I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days.
And for the volume, tie your hair in a high ponytail and make sure your hair is still damp but not too wet. Get some beauty sleep and I'll see you in the morning. Good morning, guys. Okay, so now take the elastic out, shake it out, and boom! Voluminous hair, and just so easy, it's overnight. And now just take 2 strands, one from each side of your head, and just twist them. Pull them back to like about the crown of your head, push it up a little, clip it, and you're done!
The story of my life, I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm.
This hairstyle is a side French braid, and it's a bit more girly than the others, but that's probably why I like it the most. Okay, so first, part your hair to one side of your head. Then take a big chunk of hair on the top of your head, then split into 3 equal sections. Then just braid it normally at first. Then do a French braid. If you don't know what that is, just add hair to the outer pieces and not the middle one, and then braid. And then add more hair to the outer sections again and braid again. And just keep doing that till you reach about the middle of your head.
I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill.
Once you reach about the middle of your head, secure it with any kind of clip. I'm using a bow clip because I'm obsessed with bows and I'm a bit more girly.
Gone tonight, fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding all so tight, with nothing in between.
Okay, so next is the creative fishtail, and it's more of a fun and different look. Take 2 big sections of hair on the top of your head and start to fishtail them. What I mean by that is you take a little piece of hair from one side and cross it over to the other. And do the same thing for the other side, and keep doing that till you finish about a quarter of that piece of hair you're holding. Then add a big chunk of hair to each of the 2 sections of hair you're holding. Then keep fishtailing them till you reach about a quarter of the section you're holding, and add another 2 big chunks of hair to each of the 2 sections you're holding, and fishtail them again. And keep doing that till you reach about the bottom of your neck.
But baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds. The story of life, I take her home.
You realize it's getting harder to fishtail, move your hair to one side of your head and start to fishtail from there. But instead of taking the hair and crossing over to the other side, cross it under because you want to keep the same pattern as you did from the start. As you fishtail, you're going to start to see that it's a backward fishtail instead of a regular fishtail. But that's okay because that's the point of the unique part, and still really nice.
To keep her warm in time.
When you're done, secure it with an elastic and pull out it to make it look more bigger and fuller. And you're finished!
The story of my life, I give her all. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life.
This last one is for those days where you just want an easy hairstyle and you're too lazy to do any kind of French braiding. So first, bring your hair to one side of your head and take a piece from the side of your head and clip it away from your face. Next, secure the remaining hair in a side ponytail. Take the hair you clipped earlier and braid it. Pair it with a small elastic and pull at it because we need this braid to be really full and really big for people to notice it. And the last thing you need to do is wrap it around the side ponytail and secure it with any kind of bobby pin. I actually couldn't find any kind of plain black bobby pin, so I just took a butterfly one, but you know, it doesn't really matter. And after that, you're done!
Okay, so that completes this video, and comment below which one you like the best, 1, 2, 3, or 4, and don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up this video if you liked any of the hairstyles or you want to see more videos, and I'll see you next time. Bye! The story is my life.